I'm going to walk you through a couple of our new products. We've got some great new additions to the award-winning VX Freedom line of rifle scopes. Now, as you guys probably know, the VX Freedom is really our value price line. We can get you into it for as low as $200, maybe up to $500, $600. And we've really got a scope for everyone in the line. This year, one thing new that we've pushed out is the AR scopes. We've got a 1.5-4, a 3-9, a 4-12, and a big old 6-18 with a couple new features that are really perfect for your AR style rifle. First and foremost, you're getting mil adjustments and a mil reticle. It's the TMR reticle. You're also getting, you know, this exposed turret, very much quicker on the adjustments. It's not capped. And each turret comes pre-calibrated for a 223 bullet that's 55 grains and moving at 3,100 feet per second. So that's most of your value-priced AR-15 ammunition on the market. You go to the store, you're kind of looking for that stuff to just burn up at the range. It's probably going to be right in that wheelhouse. And what the turret will do is, once you get it zeroed, you actually have yardage indicators on there, just like one of our CDS dials. You'll be able to dial out to 2, 2.5, 3, and you'll shoot 200 yards, 250 yards, 300 yards. Really neat little feature. Makes it super easy to dial on the go, especially since they also have a zero stop. It's going to stop at your zero when you come on back down. Again, that's the VX Freedom AR scopes, new this year for 2020. Like I said, you're getting into these scopes for under $500. And one thing I want to point out is, despite the great price point, you're still getting these scopes designed, machined, assembled in our Beaverton, Oregon factory, and they're put through the same rugged, rigorous testing that our military-grade scopes are. You're not going to find a lighter, clearer, or more rugged scope than Leupold, and these are models you can get, again, $400 or $500 on the shelf right now. For more information, go to leupold.com.